You know, in all the time we spent corresponding, I never once imagined that you were... well, that is to say that, that you are...
A woman? I hope I haven't disappointed you.
No nonsense. No, I wish that more of my colleagues in the scientific community could be women. I wish they all could be. In fact, I sometimes wish that I was a woman.